Hello and welcome to Hello Class. I'm Alan, your teacher. Today we are making a big salad. First we need a bowl. Are you ready? Let's go. Now we need lettuce. Lettuce. You say it. Lettuce. Repeat. Yes, that's right. Lettuce. Here is a big head of lettuce. Wash the lettuce, chop the lettuce, and put it in the bowl. Good start. Good start. Now we need a cucumber. Cucumber. You say it. Cucumber. Again. Right. Cucumber. Wash the cucumber, slice the cucumber, and put it in the bowl. Cucumbers are very healthy to eat. Here is a fresh, ripe tomato. Say tomato. Tomato. Again. Yes, tomato. I grew this tomato in my own garden. Wash the tomato, chop the tomato, and put it in the bowl. Now we need carrots. Carrots. You say it. Carrots. Repeat. Right. Carrots. Peel the carrots, slice the carrots, and put them in the bowl. Not the green part. Only the orange part. Mm-mm. How about some celery? Celery. You say it. Celery. Again. Right. Celery. Wash the celery, chop the celery, and put it in the bowl. Celery makes your salad crunchy and delicious. This is a delicious avocado. Say avocado. You say it. Avocado. Good. Peel the avocado, chop the avocado, and put it in the bowl. Take out that big pit first. That's a big pit. Now we need an onion. Onion. You say it. Onion. Say it again. That's right, onion. Peel the onion, dice the onion, and put it in the bowl. Onions can make you cry. Don't be sad. It's just a vegetable. How about a little broccoli? Broccoli. You say it. Yes, again. Broccoli. Right. Wash the broccoli, cut the broccoli, and put it in the bowl. Broccoli is nutritious. You can put corn on salad too. Say corn. Corn. Say it again. Right. Corn. This corn is yellow. It will make our salad beautiful. Cook the corn, drain the corn, and put it in the bowl. Sometimes I put cheese on my salad. Cheese. You say it. Cheese. Say it again. Correct. Cheese. Shred the cheese and put it in the bowl. Cheese makes salad extra tasty. Wow, that's a lot of vegetables. Where's the meat? Did you know you can add meat to salad? Yes, meat tastes good in salad. I like chicken in my salad. Chicken. Now you say it. Chicken. Say it again. That's right, chicken. Cook the chicken, cut the chicken, and put it in the bowl. Once in a while, I like beef on my salad. Beef. Say the word beef. Beef. Again. Yes, beef. Grill the beef, cut the beef, and put it in the bowl. What's missing? What do you put on your salad? Oh, salt and pepper. Salt and pepper. Anything else? Look, we made a delicious salad. It was fun cooking with you. Good job. Don't go away. There's more Hello Class in just a moment.
Are you looking for a way to change your life? The answer may be as easy as watching TV. Introducing Hello Channel, an exciting new channel that's designed to teach you to speak English. New opportunities will be available to you when you learn the language of the internet, commerce, travel, and diplomacy. No need to pay for your expensive schools or tutors. You can learn English by watching Hello Channel. Invest in yourself. For a brighter future, say hello.
Hi, welcome to Hello Class. I'm Alan, your teacher, and we have a great show for you today. Today we're making delicious soup. Soup. Soup comes in many flavors and is eaten all around the world. Hot soup is good on a cold day. What soup do you like? There is chicken soup. Chicken soup. You say it. Good. Chicken soup. Say it again. Chicken soup. There's beef soup. Beef soup. You say it. Beef soup. Say it again. Beef soup. Or just vegetable soup. Vegetable soup. You say it. Good. Vegetable soup. Say it again. Vegetable soup. Today we're making chicken soup with vegetables. This will be warm and tasty. First, we need a large cooking pot. Put it on the stove. It's time to make our soup. First, we need the chicken. Chicken. Wash the chicken, cut the chicken, and put it in the pot. Now we need an onion. Onion. Say the word onion. Onion. Say it again. Yes, onion. Peel the onion, dice the onion, and put it in the cooking pot. Onion adds a lot of flavor to soup. Now it's time to add water. Water will help make the broth. Say broth. Say it again, broth. Right. Broth is what makes soup, soup. Next, we need celery. Celery. You say it. Celery. Say it again. Right. Celery. Wash the celery, chop the celery, and put it in the cooking pot. The celery will get softer as it cooks in the pot. Now we need potatoes. Say potatoes. Say it again. Say potatoes again. Yes, potatoes. Wash the potatoes, cut the potatoes, and put them in the cooking pot. You can use red potatoes or brown potatoes. Potatoes are very hearty in soup. How about some colorful carrots? Say carrots. You say it, carrots. Say it again, carrots. Peel the carrots, chop the carrots, and put them in the cooking pot. Carrots add flavor and color to soup. I like to add corn. Corn. Say the word corn. Say it again. Corn. One more time. Wash the corn, cut the corn, and put it in the soup. The pretty yellow color will make our soup look beautiful. It is also sweet and will taste delicious. Now we need tomatoes. Say tomatoes. Again. One more time, tomatoes. Right. Wash the tomatoes, chop the tomatoes, and put them in the cooking pot. Now we need seasoning. Seasoning. You say it, seasoning. Say it again, seasoning. Good. Salt is a seasoning. Say salt. Salt. Good. Pepper is a seasoning too. Say pepper. Pepper. Good. Wow, this looks like delicious soup. It's colorful, healthy, and it tastes great. Time for dinner. That's all for now. Thanks for joining our class. We hope you'll join us again for the next episode of Hello Class.